A new milestone was reached by Albatross One, an Airbus technology demonstrator, which uses flapping wingtips for increased efficiency. The research team achieved proof-of-concept demonstration, giving the idea the green light to be matured into a full-scale technology. It was almost a year and a half ago when Airbus unveiled its flapping wing concept. Designed to mimic the aerodynamic qualities of birds, the Albatross One wing design would have semi-elastic wingtips, allowing them to flex in flight. This week, Airbus revealed that the Albatross One project had reached a new milestone. The plane maker states that it has achieved a gate-to-gate demonstration using wingtips that are 75% longer than those tested on the previous model. Airbus used the remote-controlled demonstrator aircraft to test the concept of freely flapping wingtips of a greater size. The successful conclusion of this phase of the project marks the achievement of proof of concept by Airbus, on a small scale at least. While there's still a way to go before it becomes a reality, it's a significant milestone on the road to real-world utilization. Aircraft design has long been inspired by nature, from the basic aspect ratio of a flying machine to efficiency-improving winglets. This strategy, known as biomimicry, has led to numerous exciting projects in aerospace innovation, including Airbus's recent Fellow Fly concept and development of shark-skin-like fuselage coverings for aircraft. Albatross One chief engineer James Kirk explained how flapping wing technology would translate to passenger jets, saying, "Semi-aero-elastic hinged wingtips enable an aircraft to surf through wind gusts without transferring the bending loads, that is, external load that produces bending stresses within a body, to the main wing. This means we require less material, such as carbon fiber-reinforced polymers, to make the wing strong enough to withstand the gust loads, thus reducing the weight of the aircraft." Airbus believes that this modification has the potential to reduce significant amounts of fuel burn and CO2 emissions. It would also allow aircraft to have far greater wingspans, as Airbus semi-aero-elastic hinge project leader Tom Wilson explains. "Lift-induced drag accounts for about 40% of a large aircraft's drag, but this figure falls as the wingspan increases. The semi-aero-elastic hinged wingtip span could potentially be increased beyond 50 meters without increasing wing weight." The team completed a second flight test campaign this summer. This involved a gate-to-gate demonstration, including moving the wingtips from vertical to horizontal position and back again. The team also enabled the wingtips to flap just prior to takeoff to improve roll control and to navigate high load during flight. Part of the testing involved tether testing, which saw the model aircraft suspended above the ground. This allowed engineers to test its handling capabilities. While suspended, the aircraft was swung from side to side like a pendulum. This tested the mass properties of the Albatross One demonstrator. In a rather unusual-looking test, the wing of the demonstrator was tested while mounted to the side of a van. This allowed the engineers to test out the wingtip release and recovery mechanism. While this proof of concept lays the groundwork to mature the technology at a larger scale, there is still a lot of engineering work to be done before the product is proven as a viable solution. What do you think about the flapping wingtip idea? Let us know in the comments. Did you know that we publish over 175 stories every single week on simpleflying.com? Be sure to check the link in the description for more great stories just like this. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe before you go.